Or you can make a note of from the feedback that you received, what you need to change the animation from the feedback.